Now let's talk a little bit about exploded views. So exploded views are something like this that you can, only to demonstrate how these pieces work together, you can disassemble them temporarily. Okay, so the best way to go is to duplicate your 3D view. I'm going to rename it as 3D Exploded. You can select one of the elements, and under the Modify tab, it has an option to displace element. I'm going to use that, and you can move it up, down, right? So the thing about the exploded view and using this displace element is that it does not actually move anything else. But if you go to the 3D view, you see that it's all where it should be. But temporarily, we are showing how it looks if it's moved a little bit higher. Okay. So in reality, everything is where it should be. Not actually moved. And there is an option here to show the path. We also have option to reset the whole thing. If you reset the whole thing, you need to displace it again. I want to move this a little bit higher. I want to use the path. And if I hover the mouse around the edges, around the corners, you see it creates some dashed lines to show how the corners are attached to the real location. You can do this for any item. Maybe I want to select this wall and I want to displace it, and maybe I would move it in this direction so I can see what's going on behind the wall. Okay. You can select the wall, go with paths. I want to show maybe the four corners or a number of corners. You can go with more. Okay. You can select the other wall. Let me hide the mass in here. I'm going to hide it permanently. Okay. How about I change this to hidden line? Okay, better. Now I want to select this one. Under the Modify tab, Displace Element. If you don't see the Modify tab, it's because it's there, right? If I click here, you see I'm under the Modify tab. I want to displace it, move it out, add some path. As soon as you hover the mouse around the corners, is gonna show the dashed line automatically. Okay, and you can keep going. So you can see that everything seems to be disassembled here, but if I go to the regular 3D view, either from there or by clicking here, everything is as it should be. Okay, so don't worry about it. This is just a visualization. You can show this in hidden line, shaded, with shadows on or off. And that's it.